Before your car is ready for claying, the car needs to be cleaned, starting with a pre-wash. Rinse the car using a high-pressure washer. Next step is to wash the car with a clean wash mitt using our splash shampoo. Rinse the car again to wet the surface. Next up, you can check the paint for remaining dirt. This dirt is built up by tar and glue drops, as well as iron and brake dust particles. This is the reason why claying is a necessary step for achieving the best result. Claying can be done using different tools, like a clay bar, clay pad, or clay mitt. Starting off with the clay pad, it's an easy-to-use clay tool which covers a big surface, which speeds up your workflow. The clay mitt is a very comfortable way of working, achieving an excellent result. The clay bar is a very flexible way of working. By moulding the bar into the shape you like, it's also usable for the tighter spots. By working with clay tools, you will notice the paint will be smooth and completely clean again. The car is now ready for the next step of polishing.